Ladies and gentlemen, my guest at this time, Kenny Dykstra. And Kenny, this Sunday, you'll participate in your very first Royal Rumble match. And I was just wondering if
Maria, let me help you out. I'm going to make history this Sunday at the Royal Rumble. At 20 years of age, I'll be the youngest person ever to win the Royal Rumble match. And then I'll go on to WrestleMania, and I'll be the youngest person ever to main event a WrestleMania. What, you don't think I can do it?
I don't know.
You obviously don't know much, do you, Maria? I beat Ric Flair 3 straight times before he cheated last week. Now, I really don't care who I have to go through to get to WrestleMania, whether it be Ric Flair, Shawn Michaels, RVD, The Undertaker, even Carlito later tonight. I apologize, Maria. Let me put it in a way even you can understand. 2007 is the year of Kenny Dykstra.